Google AdSense and Google Ad Exchange are two of the most popular advertising technologies on the internet. Today, we'll break down the differences between the two of them and figure out which of those two solutions is best to monetize your website. Hi, I'm Mara from Sneagle. If you'd like to receive more tips and tricks on how you can improve your ad revenue and your ad setup in general, make sure to like and subscribe to our channel below. Also, don't forget to hit the bell icon to ensure you don't miss out on the next video. Google AdX or AdExchange is an advertising exchange that facilitates the buying and selling of online advertising space. It works very similar to a stock exchange, where advertising space is openly traded by many buyers and sellers. For publishers or website owners, Google AdX is a marketplace where they can sell ad space to a wide range of advertisers in real time. Publishers retain control over which ads are shown on their websites and can see reports on who purchased their ad inventory and how much they paid for it. For advertisers, Google AdX provides a way to buy ad space from publishers. Since a lot of premium publishers use the platform, AdX is an easy way to scale campaigns or target specific demographics of users. Overall, Google AdExchange is a premium marketplace that allows publishers and advertisers to buy and sell ad space more efficiently. That being said, Google AdX has very strict requirements as to who can gain access to the platform in the first place, which can make it a little difficult for smaller websites to join this marketplace. The good news is though, even if you do not fulfill Google's minimum requirements, you can use Google AdX with the help of an authorized channel partner. But we will talk more about how you can gain access to Google AdX in a little bit. Google AdSense is an easy-to-use platform that enables website owners to monetize their content by serving ads to their visitors. The website owners simply have to install a small piece of code on their site and select the spaces on which they want the ads to appear. Google then monetizes the website's traffic by displaying ads on those spaces. To use AdSense, publishers just need to have family-friendly content, no invalid traffic, and no copyright complaints. As a result, AdSense is one of the most widely used digital ad platforms out there. Now, let's look into the main differences between AdX and AdSense to help you decide which one of those solutions is best to monetize your website. Firstly, it's important to identify where the majority of your website traffic is coming from. Depending on whether your traffic comes primarily from Tier 1 or Tier 3 geos, AdX and AdSense can outperform each other drastically. In case you're not too sure which countries belong to which GOs, we have a list linked below. AdX delivers more ad revenue when set up correctly for Tier 1 GOs. With an optimized dynamic flooring setup, Google Open Bidding, and preferred deals, publishers can expect their ad revenue to increase between 10 and 30% when switching from AdSense to AdX. This is because many premium brands with large budgets run campaigns only through AdX. This doesn't only result in more ad revenue, but also better ad quality in general. AdSense is best for Tier 3 GEOs and almost always outperforms AdX in those GEOs. This is because AdSense has very strong demand from small local businesses in these regions. Next, as I mentioned before, both platforms have very different entry requirements, so let's take a look at these. With AdX, publishers need to have at least 5 million page views per month before they can even apply for direct access to the platform. But that being said, it is possible to access AdX through a channel partner even if you do not meet that minimum requirement of page views per month. There's a link in the description below with more details on how you can find the right AdX partner for your website. AdSense, on the other hand, is very easy to use for non-technical publishers. To get the most out of Google AdX, you will need an AdOps expert, an ad tech developer, and if you do not meet the minimum requirement, also an AdX partner. If your website gets more than 500,000 page views and has around 10% Tier 1 traffic, Google AdX can provide more ad revenue and better ad quality than AdSense would. On the other hand, if your website has lower traffic levels and less than 5% Tier 1 traffic, AdSense is most likely the best fit for your site. Which ad platform are you currently using? Tell us in the comments below. Sneagle is an authorized Google AdX partner and helps publishers get more ad revenue for their inventory. publishers using Sneagle's advertising technology have seen an average revenue increase of 57%. Links in the description below if you'd like to find out more about Sneagle and how they could help you monetize your website even better. Thanks for joining me for this video. I'll see you next time. Bye.